went a couple different ways. I think yesterday we were ourselves going that way, and then today, obviously, closer than we wanted to be. But down the stretch, we found a way.
They were pretty plucky throughout the night, maybe more so than you guys expected. And having a free penalty there in the first, couldn't have been part of the plan.
The few days been great. We've been able to kill all those, and I think we kind of pulled off that first. Obviously, like you said, you don't find out three penalties, but when you do get three penalties and you kill them all, it's got five.
What was your view of the call there late in the third that put you guys down?
It's tough.
Obviously, I wasn't happy with the run. Just went to go give him a little tap, which I shouldn't even put myself or the team in that situation. He sold it pretty good, but to even put myself or the team in that situation to give him a chance to call that. It's something you like to take back, but I got to credit the team for coming back and getting the 2 points at the end of the day.